This is Bart Vos. He is a professor at Tilburg University and he loves to walk on socks. But tell me, what's the PDP program?
Yes, the PDP is a program oriented at developing our students in IBA skills and competences.
And what do these students actually have to do?
It's personal, so they can choose their own program elements fit with their own development.
So what do they have to do? They get workshops?
Yes, they get a series, and throughout the three-year program they get a series of workshops and indeed training sessions.
Well, it sounds very boring.
It may sound boring, but it's really in line with this 21st century. It's not enough to have knowledge, you also need skills and competences, and actually that's what we want to train them in throughout the program.
Did you have a PDP back when you were studying?
When I studied, and that was way back in the Stone Ages, it was really focused on knowledge. And I missed this attention for skills. And of course you can do that after finishing your program, and I think I did that. But it's really handy that it's now part of a curriculum, a program.
So when a student has to apply for a job, do you think it's important to have the PDP skills?
Yes, I think the PDP helps them throughout the study, but also when they approach the end of the program to get started on the job market.